So we started our trip at about 9 in the morning. We loaded in and we just had to stop in a nearby stable to pick up a mare that was sold to friends and was coming with us. If you're looking for a diamond, you gotta sift through the gold. If you're searching for a way out, you gotta take the new road. If you don't keep the motion moving, it can all feel the same. In the heart of the city, where the streets are the veins. Oh, when I'm riding low, oh, where the rivers dry, oh, can you help me go on? One more time, we're gonna get up for this, we're never gonna run and driving, we finally reached our overnight stable in Strasbourg, where we would unload our horses and try to get some rest. Stable stuff was really nice, and they even found a place for us to stay the night in the village. So the next morning we drove back to the stable to feed and water the horses, and the plan was to spend the whole day there and continue our trip in the evening, driving through the night so we wouldn't boil to death. And it's never in the nowhere, it's in the not giving in. And when the earth is slipping, tripping, but underneath our feet, remember we're not finished. Gonna get up for this, we're never gonna run and hide. If I get tired and say that I wanna change my mind, hold me in a circle so I can change it one more time. Hold me in a circle, circle, circle. Hold me in a circle, circle, circle.
En tout cas, avec Amico. Voici Thomas Joly qui...
Tumbling down while it's part of the process. But tabs on a hot night in a cold basement. You say I'm crazy, but I feel amazing. My mother told me that the world just got its plans. I wanna hold him till the burn right through my hands. Don't ask me questions, cause I'm tired of confessing. And I know that it's not much to say, but I swear that I'd like to change. I can't sleep, I hope I stay awake.
We left at about 9 p.m. Trying not to get lost, so we started before it got completely dark. And yeah, the plan was, I think, to drive about 8 hours. It ended up being 11 with a few naps in between.
And end up with some scars. The night she's long enough for me to build it all and let it fall apart. My mother told me that the world just got its plans. I wanna hold him till they burn right through my hands. Don't ask me questions, cause I'm tired of confessing. And I know that it's not much to say, but I swear that.
After Ink was all settled in, I took my bike and drove to the student house where I would live for the next 6 months. And here you can see our student cats, mama cat and commercial dog. They're really cool.